Hey guys, I'm back. Did you miss me? I hope so. I missed being here. But yeah, welcome to the original stream I had planned for tonight. And Yoshi's Crafted World. Isn't it cute already? Isn't it just the most adorable thing? I didn't realize that the Yoshi games actually continued on from Yoshi's Island on the Super Nintendo. You missed Sekiro earlier? It was pretty good. People had. I'm only in your left ear. That's bizarre. Hang on a sec. Oh my god, seriously? Hang on. Oh my god. Ugh. How about now? Is that better? Did that fix it? Okay, good. Thank God. Yeah, it was a little. It defaults to stereo, but it doesn't actually output in stereo, so I had to downmix it to mono. Anyway, Sekiro was pretty good earlier. I got to the first big boss, did a whole bunch of stupid shit on the way to that, and then actually managed to beat it on my third try, so. It was pretty eventful. I'm gonna see if I can keep doing Sekiro streams in the future. So actually, I think after tomorrow, after we do our multiplayer stream tomorrow afternoon, I'm gonna think about redoing my programming for streams, because I'm starting to see what people really like seeing and what they don't, and I'm thinking about changing things up a bit, but for right now, I'm not gonna worry about that. It's been a long ass week. I've been very busy, and I've really, really, really been looking forward to playing this and just chilling and not worrying about anything. Trying to make use of all that glue from the horse earlier. I mean, look at this shit. Look at it. The Sundream Stone! Yay! Oh boy! It seems the stone itself is sentient. Because that is a happy little sun right there. They look like they're made of felt. It's so cute. Yeah, I downloaded the demo for this one, and I really liked it. I didn't realize how close it was, at least in concept, to Yoshi's Island on the Super Nintendo, which I mentioned before is my favorite Mario game. And my daughter loves it. My 7-year-old absolutely adores it. So I figured, why not? Let's go for it. I have to thank you guys. This was paid for. Through subscriptions and also Patreon money. So, y'all made this possible. Otherwise, I'd probably be too cheap to get this. Because I never buy new releases, ever. Heard it's great but easy. I'm totally fine with that. I mean, you guys know I love. What now? You guys know I love the Kirby games. If you think about it, Yoshi's just a chicken. Makes you think. Oh God, I don't know if I can make this joke. I want to make a joke about chickens being descended from dinosaurs and Yoshi being the opposite, but I think I just already botched it, so whatever. Well, they did a good job of setting up the little MacGuffins we have to find. Rolled out the yellow carpet for us. Yeah, there's one level in the demo for this, and my daughter and I played it over and over and over again. How many Yoshis should go? Unfortunately, it's gonna be one, because my daughter just went to bed. Oh, we get to pick the color. What color you guys want to be? I have 8 options, including 2 shades of blue. red, orange, yellow, green. Barney? Okay, purple it is. Yep. Yeah, I was super impressed with how effectively this looks like a handcrafted world. Yay! Why don't they all just team up and go? Useless. Uh-oh. It's gonna be a race. Is this anything? I've gone for a stroll. Check back later, why don't ya? Cole Blockefeller. Nice. Okay, so I guess this is the first stage. This would be the same one from the demo. It's got crayon, it's got construction paper, it's got cardboard. Yay! I've missed Shy Guys too. I absolutely love it. Well, you guys know that. I didn't actually pick that username, you know, for those of you that are on Something Awful. I got that a couple of years ago when they did one of those, like, post in this thread to get your name changed. And that's what I end up with randomly. But I really, really liked it. Excuse me. Okay. So A is jump and flutter. B is eat things. X lets you target stuff, and you can actually target stuff in the foreground and background too, and it changes the focus. Y doesn't do anything. I'm giving this game a zero until you touch Fuzzy. I've heard he's in it. I have heard that he is present. Everyone's favorite stage from Yoshi's Island. Yay! Why not? I know. Got a full party of eggs. I like that these blocks, like, if you jump and flutter next to them, they get really mad at you. He's like, stop it! When does Yoshi get his iconic double pistols? They had that one... Was his name Boshi? In Mario RPG, the, like, 90s badass Yoshi? With the glasses and everything? I wonder if they ever brought him back. Or if Squaresoft got to keep him. Alright. Boink. So yeah, not only do you get to chuck stuff around, but you get to knock over parts of the scenery. Purple Yoshi, Kragger's request. And I am never one to refuse a Kragger request. Take that, cow. Haha. Barney dudes. We definitely like this. Pop. Check out the little Shy Guy drawn on the house there. He's like, stick him up, reach for the sky. Pow. Yeah, I had no idea that this is basically what the Yoshi games were. Oh, sweet. You think you're gonna find any gems? Think again. In fact, you'll never even leave this place. What? No, not my coffee can train. Oh no.
Because purple dinosaurs haven't gone extinct.
Oh no, however will we find the missing parts, guys? Okay, if you see any, shout out. Help me find this. I hope we can find all the parts, guys. Whatever are we gonna do? What? Where is the Dave Thulu? Where? What did you see? It's swiping. This reminds me of Little Big Planet mixed with Tearaway. Points. Oh, there it is. Dave Thulu, thank you so much. I don't know what I'd do without you, buddy. Oh no. Oh no, I botched it. Egg shot ruined. Weird both being Sony, yeah. Doink. Yeah. Wait, I missed a flower already? No, wait, I didn't. I've played this particular level a ton of times in the demo. After this, it's all gonna be brand new territory. you see what I see? This fake little shy guy is hiding something from us. Doink. There we go, come on. And I love that it's like a Boss coffee can from Japan that they use for the engine. Hey buddy. Doink. No. I like you. Also got a little secret cloud there too. Oh, I see you there. Also, I can't get over how cute Yoshi's voice is. Tommy Lee Jones didn't sign off on this. Can you imagine a little, like, Feltcraft Tommy Lee Jones? His commercials in Japan are amazing. Like, there's one where, he's like a substitute teacher in a Japanese school, and the kids are just being total dicks, and it turns out he's actually an alien. Actually, I think that's the theme of all the Boss Coffee commercials, isn't it? Oh, check out these poor shy guys here. I'm gonna wake them up. Doink! So there's a fair bit of hidden stuff in every level. There's 5 flowers, there's 20 red coins hidden with the rest of the coins, and it actually does rate you on how many coins you find per level. You'll see when we hit the exit here. Okay, so now we gotta chuck all the parts back on here, very carefully. Very carefully. There we go. This looks like it was meant to be a 3DS game originally. Wasn't the last Yoshi game on there? What was it, Woolly World or something? I would agree with you, except this looks and runs really good. Like, I hope that's coming through on the stream. But, like, it's running at 60 frames per second, and aside from some little, like, jaggy bits in the out-of-focus stuff, like, I feel like it looks really, really good. Like, stuff actually looks like the crafts it's supposed to be. That's what got me interested in this. I downloaded the demo for this, and I downloaded the demo for Kirby... Wait, what's the one? Star Allies, I think? And, like, I like them both, but Star Allies runs at, like, 30 frames per second, and I didn't think it would make such a big difference.
Yoshi!
But compared to this one, I felt like it was running really crappy. Oh, like, as a game concept, yeah. Okay, so, coins, it expects you to get at least 100, at least in this level, and it awards you another flower. Especially to end the level with full health. I think you start with half health, like 10 out of 20 hearts, and you have to find more. And then all 20 red coins. So I think you get a total of 8 flowers per level. I'm not sure what you can do with flowers, though. But you have flowers and coins as currency. The happiest kind of currency.
For some reason, the world map doesn't run at 60 frames per second, which is weird. I'm sorry, I don't mean to be like a stickler about this stuff, but I'm usually not, but it was really noticeable comparing this game to the Kirby game. Alright, what's this? What's it gonna be? Insert a coin and turn the lever to make a costume roll out. You'll never know what you'll get. Oh my god, can I dress him up as a van? Really? Okay, do it. Time to switch up your curator. Point up games of 60 FPS. No, no. That shit pissed me off so bad. Fortunately, that curator's defunct now. It died, I think, 2 years ago. It hasn't had any updates since then. We'll just do one at a time. This looks like something from Pee-wee's Playhouse, honestly. Oh god, Pee-wee! That was totally... No, that was not intentional. I did not mean that. Costume. So wait, I can... Wear costumes to look cool and, most importantly, to protect yourself, but they break down damage, so be careful out there. Alright. Oh my god. Oh, that's amazing. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can get another one. That's a red one. What'd I get? Oh! Oh, I got something special. A gift box! It's rare! Okay. So we'll wear the house for now, and then the level after that we'll do the gift box. It wasn't intentional, Jesus. Where are we going? wiped out. If only I had a smiley flower. Give it! I have a flower. Wow, so okay, I wouldn't have been able to progress if I didn't give this dude a flower. Hey, it's a robot. Allow me to open up this area for you. Just a sec. I mean, I'm not gonna... When does Yoshi get the bikini costume? That's one of the... No, that's gonna be DLC. Feels so much better after that smiley flower. I'm Finn, the flower fan. Finn Blockefeller, if you're feeling formal. How do you do? Yoshi! That's all he says, isn't it? Oh my god, did you guys ever read the Super Mario World comic that was in Nintendo Power? They had a really great Japanese artist do it, and the writing was actually really funny. There's a scene where they had this character named Friendly Floyd, I think, who was a traveling salesman, and he sold Mario and Luigi a Yoshi to English dictionary, and every page was just like a person saying like, hello, and then a Yoshi saying, Yoshi, how are you? Yoshi, what time is it? Yoshi. It's so funny. They got righteously pissed. I saw something shimmering in the sky. It landed near here, cool. Oh, okay. Well, I fell way over there. So I guess each of these is a stage, huh? Just follow this road and you're sure to find it. Okay. Thanks, buddy. Many fish in the sea. Yarktopus dots. You should guess character in Dead or Alive 6. I wouldn't want to see the jiggle physics on that. That would be unfortunate, I think. Look at him! God. Oh, Koopas. Oh, they still work the same way. Cool. Oh, God. Phew. This is so cute. You almost caught me. If you're being honest, that would have been more accurate. I see you there. Oh. Okay. Tilt down while jumping to perform the legendary ground pound. Boom. Boom. Hey there. Goodbye. Oh, oh no! I hit myself. Quit hitting yourself. Alright. There we go. Ding! 2019 video games look effing crazy good, y'all. It's true, they really do. In lots of different ways. Like, you have really, like, creative, artistic games like this. And then you've got, like, weirdly photorealistic games like MK11. Whoa. Hi there. Am I just supposed to... Oh, yeah! I can ride the fish! Hooray! Oh, red coin down here. Just like it used to be. I don't know, what are some other games that have really impressed you guys in terms of graphics lately? Cause I'm more like I'm more a fan of like really cool art styles like this one. Like really like I like really impressive graphics, but it's never as interesting to me as a game that has like a really clever art style like this. Alrighty. Huh. Where that heart came from. There's so many cool details in this. Like the trees in the background. They're like painted sticks coming out of bottles with a little cardboard fish hanging off of them. It's cute. Case Hypnospace Outlaw, because it sure nailed the garbage it was going for. I see you there. Pow! No octopus will escape me. Up, up. Oh, what's this? Oh. Okay, cool. So there's a, like, okay. Like a blue coin challenge. Oh. I wonder if I can knock him out. Yeah, I really do love the way Hypnospace looks. I'm starting to feel kind of bad about going after these shy guys. They're not even doing anything. Like, this guy looks super listless. He's just hanging out, doing a whole lot of nothing. Hi. Also, I don't know if the different colored eggs do anything. You want to see to end it for him? Depressed shy guy. Poor guy. How sad it must be. To be a shy guy without direction. Make it rain! Make it rain, Yoshi. That's a lot of milk there. Come here. Maybe they realize the end is approaching. They're like, well, here comes Yoshi. We are done. Oh, I hit myself. I'm the biggest danger to myself in this game so far. Whoa. Oh, no, come back here. There we go. This game is so soothing. Is there anything... anything down here? No! That's a... Oh, they just took one little hit off. That's sweet of them. Based on that Sekiro lore about the snake earlier, as if she married all these eggs, yes. Definitely. Oh, I don't have enough eggs for this. Okay. No, I needed them! Oh no, I need that Koopa. Man, that whole snake sequence was just... Jesus Christ. That scared the shit out of me. And I like snakes! I'm assuming at some point I'm gonna have to fight it fully, too. Yeah, look at this guy. It's like, just end it. I didn't get the entire experience, seriously? Ah, that shit works. I wasn't sure if they would keep that from Yoshi's Island, but you can just keep fluttering over and over and over again. Okay, don't you swallow that. I need it. Come on. Come on. There we go. There we go. Everyone else I've seen play through it came out different. I totally miss getting killed. I'm a house. Nice to meet you. Okay. I think I just took a shortcut there, so I'm gonna go this way. Coins. Oh my god, that's so cute. It's been a long day. It's definitely been a long day. Oh, I see them down there. So far, it's been pretty easy to find everything in these levels. Of course, I say that now. If I just missed a red coin... Oh, I might have. Look at those happy-ass fish in the background. My god. Everything about this game is super uplifting. Oh, I actually did miss a red coin. Welp. Yoshi. Yoshi. There are a lot of coins in that level. Sure, catch the spray from the snake's dad wound. I kind of panicked when all that happened anyway, so. Alright, we'll go back to that in a bit. Let's see here. I don't want that. I want that. Ooh. Okay, so there's costumes. That'll be a rare gift box. What's this scrapbook? Crafts, costumes, movies. There are 173 costumes in this game. Oh my god. That's unexpected. What about crafts?
121 crafts, and I don't even know what those are. 8 movies, that's cool. So this might actually be a pretty big game. And then we can reselect our Yoshi. Alright, Pirate Pier, oh boy. I'm ready to fight some pirates. I love the pull tab at the bottom to start things off. Oh, it's one of those birds! It's a little pirate shy guy. I love him. But he's dead now. Oh, I remember those birds. Can I hit this guy? I can. Dink. That was probably the red coin I missed in the last stage. I probably missed hitting something in the background. Yeah, okay, fine. Why do these shy guys always look so sad? They seem really resigned to their lot in life here. Okay, so what Yoshi games did I miss? Because I played Yoshi's Island on the Super Nintendo, and then I haven't actually played another one until now. What was that? Oh, that was that. I think the last one was Woolly World, right? Gotcha. Doink. Doink. Oh. I remember this guy! Oh, look at him, he's all gooey. Doink, go away. Oh, there's 6 flowers to find on this one. That's interesting. So the number of flowers to find isn't constant. Variety! I love it. Not sure you really miss anything except Woolly World. There's Yoshi's New Island, too. I did get the DS Yoshi's Island, and it was terrible. Like, I think I played it once, maybe. And that was it for me. I'm gonna hit that one. Oh, I'm running real low on eggs here. Yeah, here we go. That guy was just admiring scenery. Poor guy. Okay, you need to go away. Yeah. There was a Yoshi's Island DS stinker. That's a shame. There was a N64 Yoshi game, wasn't there? And wasn't that the first one that started to take on this, like, kind of crafted look? I know there's been at least one or two, because they have the levels in Smash Ultimate. I can't actually remember what they are. Oh! That was a bad shot. I want to hit all these guys. Come on, help me out here. Come on, Yoshi, you can do this. Damn. Tongue's gotten longer over time. Lucky him. What is this one? Okay, hang on a sec. I don't know what you're selling.
Whoa, we're doing what now? Okay. And then I just gotta pop that dude. That was cool. I really like this, that this is a 2D game, but they're making use of the 3D nature of it to flip stuff around and transform and do all kinds of neat little tricks. Doink. Yeah, I think if I get really good at this, I can actually, like, carom eggs off of things for trick shots. Oh, nice shot. Okay, there we go. Okay. Cool. Oh, I need to send an egg up under there. There we go. Nailed it. Not letting anything get past me this time. I wonder, though, if my daughter's actually going to be able to do this. We haven't let her play a lot of video games, and she's played the demo level a bunch of times, but there's no real... Like, there's virtually no platforming in that. It's just following the path. I mean, this is easy for me. This is easy for anybody who's played a lot of platformers in the past. But I don't know how she's going to do with it. I guess we'll find out. Oh. Whoa. Yoshi. It's K-Mac. Where do you think you're going? Right here. Send you your watery doom. That sounds gross. Why not just regular doom? Oh, cool. Look at that. Boss time! Oh, hi. Pow! Oh, wow, I blew him straight off that ship. Throw in the deep end and I replace the last. Someday. Oh. Tricky. Oh, he's mad now. It's so cute. This ship's going extra fast. Oh no! Oh no! I can do this. Okay, I can do this. I believe in myself. No! Oh my gosh. This is actually tricky. Gotcha! Doinked himself in the head. Oh man, this is one of those games where there's too much on-screen detail and the bitrate goes to pot. Oh, really? Seriously? Yeah, she's got good. Or Slain. Yeah, I'll start right off with Slain. Actually, one of the first games she saw me play was Darkest Dungeon. And I think she was pretty interested in that one. I think she really liked the art style. She's kind of like me. She likes scary stuff, but she gets scared easily. And I think Darkest Dungeon was like right on the line for her. It was like really cool looking scary stuff that didn't completely freak her out. God, poor girl. I didn't explain to her the entire depth of what was going on, okay? She just thought the Arbalest was really cool and she wanted to see her shoot stuff. So much to see. I've been hoping for a local souvenir. I'd love a flatfish, please. Let me help you out. This fellow's pretty sizable and dwells on the ocean floor. If you see one, just toss an egg at that sucker. Okay, so now we have a souvenir hunt. And I'm guessing it's going to be here. So we're... Yeah, here we go. Alright.
So let's pop back in here real quick, and maybe I can find that other red coin, too. It's still washable? Okay, good. I apologize for all the bitrate issues I've been having. I'm still not sure if it's something that I've got set up wrong, or if it's just my low-quality internet connection. Oh god, he's right there. That's him. That's all I needed. Doink. I did it. All right, well, we'll find that red coin later. Oh, so even when you replay levels, you get the coins for it. You get to keep them. There you go, buddy. 95% sure your erratic bit rate is your internet. I don't really notice it when I play multiplayer games online, although I don't play multiplayer games online very often. Oh, it's another flower. Flowers draw a smile on just about anyone's face. Someone's feeling low, just hand them some flowers. That'll do the trick. I've got another request. Love some flightless Goonies. I think six... That's right, they were called Goonies! I love those things. Okay, let's do it. It's cool that you can just run through and grab the stuff, and then it gives the option to just jet right out of the level. I remember it from the undersea side-scrolling shooter and the sketch shader that... Oh, yeah! What was that, Earth Atlantis or something? Yeah, that absolutely murdered the stream, didn't it? Okay, well, hopefully it's not that bad. Well, I mean, obviously not. You guys said it was playable. Watchable. A brief interrupt's a lot more noticeable once a flood of bandwidth and not just tiny multiplayer sync packets. That's true. That is true. Well, I guess I can kind of ignore this stuff and just look for the Goonies. I love that they're called Goonies. I remember there's some pretty tricky levels with them in Yoshi's Island. I think you had to, like, you had to use them as platforms and... Not even half as bad as that one was. I just noticed your image in the bottle was a little more pixelated. Okay, so that's something with the Elgato capture software. I don't know why that is, and I have messed around with all the settings and I can't seem to get it any better than that, which has been kind of frustrating for me. I might try going back to OBS for console games. How are we doing on... Wait, what? Look, they have polka dot tape on the back. Okay, he wants the flightless ones. He wants the flightless ones specifically. Okay. Thank you, Dave Thulu. See, obviously this game's too hard for me. This is some poor gamer shit right here. MLG. Okay, there's a flightless one. Oh, come on. Don't be a jerk about this. Oh, no. This is one I tried to get earlier. Okay, there's one. Okay. Go back, one in the foreground, back. Can you shoot the foreground? Yes, you can. Okay, so I missed one already. Great. Very good. Yeah, but you can shoot at anything you want. Ah, yeah, there he is. Thanks, Dave Thulu. I really appreciate that. No, go away. Man, this just reminds me of how many great enemy designs there were in Yoshi's Island. All the different Shy Guys. Big gooey monsters. I remember one of them had like a platform on his head, and you would have to you're basically at his whim trying to get through. I think it was a lava zone or something. Wait, was there one further back than that? Okay, I think this one, you might not have to get them all in one go. So if I find 5 out of 6, I might be able to just go back and get the last one at the beginning. I missed another in that tree. Oh my god. Oh, I am trash at Yoshi. Wow, I really am. Yikes. Yikes, okay. I didn't think it was possible to be as bad at Yoshi. I don't know what I'm doing with my life. Also, since none of these enemies show up after the Yoshi games, the obvious answer is it came, I got them all killed. Yeah, because all the Yoshi games are basically prequels, right? Because Mario and Bowser are babies in all of them. Oh, that's kind of sad to think about. So then the Shy Guys show up again in... basically in Mario's subconscious, right? Wait, no, that's the boss, so... oh, Christ, I missed another one. Because there's not one in with the boss. Sent to a farm. Okay. There might be one way in the background of one of these. Mario had nightmares of meeting Shy Guys as a baby. Yeah, that's exactly what I was thinking. Like, that experience scarred him for life. Doink. Okay. There's a flower underneath where you're bouncing. I got all the flowers the first time through. They still show up as ghosted, like this red coin here. I don't need to collect them again. I won't do anything. So far, I've only missed one red coin. Did I seriously miss one right at the very beginning? Well, this is like the halfway point. Okay, I got one right here. Ah, there he is. You sneaky little bastard. Tons of coins for the gacha machine. Boy, try to imagine how pissed off people would be if you actually had to pay money for pulls at that thing and it wasn't just part of the game. What do you get? It's a flower! Get flowers for everything! Crabs? Okay. We're not gonna do that one. We're gonna get some stuff. Alright, I'm gonna cram 5 in here. Let's see what we get. Here we go. Ooh, I got a golden one. Oh, that's exciting. The stars are wearing bow ties. I got a fish. I got a water wheel. Cool. Epic. Yeah, super rare. I got a blowfish. I got a clownfish. Hey, I found Nemo. I got a light blue fish. All right, what do you guys want to see? What should I dress as for this next area? Clownfish. I suspect, yeah, there's probably a lot of fish in those. All right, we'll do clownfish for the first one, and then water wheel for the next. Yoshi! All right, let's get out of here. So I imagine at some point I have to go back and cram like 1,000 coins into each of these. I wonder if you can get repeats. I'm gonna assume you can't. To Go-Go Land. That reminds me of Tiny Toon Adventures. Wiped out. I've only had 5 smiley flowers. So is this the only thing that flowers do? Do we just feed him the robot so he can move to the next level? So they're basically like stars or moons in a Mario game. I mean, he's basically just a glorified socket wrench, isn't he? This one looks like it has quite a few levels. Or no, it's just 2. The one in the middle is the machine. What you got to say for yourself? Path continues to unfold from here. Surely if you follow your heart and this path, you'll find whatever you seek. Dude's talking like a fortune cookie. Poochie's tape trail. There's 10 flowers in this one. Holy moly. All right. What will this entail? What will this trail entail? Yoshi! I'm a fish. You can't see me. I'm a fish. Oh, cool. Oh, that's really pretty. Okay, so I wonder, I do get on top of those. This platform is hopefully going to fail. No promises. Okay. Shy guys just exist to be abused, don't they? Oh, hey, I found a secret. Even the hearts are origami. That's adorable. I see you back there. Doink! Oh, it was red coin. I imagine that must be what I missed in that one water level. Oh, hi. Oh. Hmm. That's weird. I knocked him out. It's the one thing consistently made. Sorry, guys. I'm starting to feel kind of bad for him. Doink. Oh, I probably want to get up there, don't I? Okay. I've never seen these guys before, but they're super cute. There we go. If you stomped an enemy in Yoshi's Island and then fluttered after that, you get an extra super high flutter. You don't seem to get that in this one, unfortunately. Yoshi's series just got so casual after they stopped making the eggs. It got to be nasty. They were, yeah. I mean, I like this one because you can basically, it's just a cursor. You just point it wherever you need it to go. I always did find it kind of obnoxious in Yoshi's Island that it went back and forth automatically and you just had to time it. Come on, dude. Go to it. Alright. There's a sheep hiding back there. I am certain we're gonna have to collect sheep at some point. What do you want? Wait a minute. Oh, cool! I opened up a path in the background. Okay, there's a lot going on here, so let's see here. Don't you run from me! Pow! Pow! Can I knock those over too? Knock everything over! Destroy! Take that, crafted world. Alright. Shoot this. Boom! No, I don't want to do that. It's your present. Cool. No screaming babies. I know a lot of people were really pissed about that. Like, they hate... Ooh. Cool. I know a lot of people hated the screaming babies in Yoshi's Island. I didn't mind them. I really didn't. You may think I'm lying. Yoshi destroys crafter logic and eggs. Okay, y'all help me remember that that sheep is up there. Because I'm certain we're gonna need him later. Or possibly right after this level. It's a snail! It's so cute. They literally shower you with coins in this game. They just can't give you enough. Can I hit the clouds? Alright. No, no, come back! Come back, you jerk faces. Oh no, oh no. No, 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 no! Oh, I had that guy too. Wow, I actually failed a challenge. And I don't get to redo it! Holy moly! Well, that's gonna ruin my entire evening. Are there crying babies in that game? I guess this is too good. Yoshi's Island has some really hard-ass levels, though. Like, really hard. Ha, cool. This is neat. It's like a little maze. Looks like there's something back here, too. Oh, I see you there. Aw, Prince Froggy. Can I shoot him? I can! His crown was full of coins. Sheep jump. Doink. It's Poochie! Oh, what's up? This here's Poochie. Pretty darn cute, eh? He'll run in whichever direction Yoshi faces. I remember him. I remember him getting me super killed in Island, too. Damn. Poochie, you in? You monster. Oh, come back, buddy. They're like, no! Please, no! Wait, how'd you... Wait, how do I... Take me with you. Come here. Ah, you collect stuff for you. That's so clever. That is really clever. So I see you back there. I don't know how to hit you. Oh! Knock them all down. Real crying baby was you, the player, and some of those goddamn bonus levels. You drop Poochie in a pit just to retroactively justify all the times this happened to Yoshi. At last, his revenge will be complete. Alright, here we go. Whee! See that? Nope. Hang on. I want that flower. I'm gonna... Oh, okay. I'm just gonna get a boost off of him. There are tons of sheep in this one. Can anything really justify that kind of abuse, though? Poor Yoshi. Sometimes late at night, I watch I watch Mario speedrunners on Twitch. They do like the
oh no,
no. Okay, these are getting hard. No, come back. There we go. What are you doing? There we go. Oh, he's there in the foreground. Hit it. This is cute. It's like having a little partner. Mostly different all the cutesy Yoshi stuff are just Pushy is legit adorable. He really is. He's amazing. All this unfolding paper, all these unfolding paper pads are really cool. Ding. Alright, so I guess you. Wait, do you follow me back here? No, you'll go on. You'll carry on the foreground. Oh no, I need to help you, huh? Heh? Go up, but you don't need friends except Poochie, who is real and your friend.
You need to get out of my way. Mm.
This seems to remind me of hamsters running on a wheel. I think I need to. I think I know what I need to do. I'm probably doing this a really hard way, but. There we go! Okay. Whatever, I made it work. Star, this way. Yay! Oh, he's dancing too! I wonder if they ever made Poochie plushies. Because that would be crazy adorable. There's a whole thing in the foreground back. Oh, of course there was. I did terrible that time. I missed 3 flowers and 4 red coins. I'm falling apart here. I don't know why you guys watch me. This is not the pro tier Yoshi strats you have tuned in for. Baby Poochie! Several of them! What are you doing? What will you do? Go find him, obviously. Yahoo! Oh, we're timed. Wait, this is the... Gather Poochie pups. Touch a Poochie pup and it will follow you. We're doing the level in reverse. Oh my god, we're doing the level in reverse. That's so cool. Okay, I can't go that way. Touch Poochie, get Poochie. Because you're a decent guy, a forums member. Fun to watch one of the few Twitch streamers that doesn't give off a Wish I Was Dead vibe. Thank you so much. Thank you for the kind words. There are quite a few Twitch streamers that don't seem to be terribly happy about what they're doing, huh? I have noticed that. I mean, if you're having a bad time or whatever, you know, it's a shame, and I hope you feel better, but... Yeah. I don't know, I guess it's like... That's Spellbot's reason, my reason that I made a lot of Bubsy jokes have yet to be kicked. So that's what I'm doing wrong. That's why you persist. I just noticed Baby Poochie is following me. Toss eggs the Poochie pups to coax them to follow you. Here, dog, follow me. I will pelt you with eggs until you do. Kapow, be my friend. I mean, this is... How cool is the nutrition information on the back of this box? They're cornflakes! That's so cute. I love all the effort they put into making... Yeah, cornflakes! That's so cool. I love all the effort they put into making this stuff look like real world. Oh, there you are! Okay, I can't hit you from here. I can't pop you. Oh no! Don't hit me. Oh, I almost don't want to interrupt you. Alright, I guess we still have to get back to the beginning. Wow, this is a long level, I just realized. Like a really long level, jeez. Oh, I can't get up there. Get up. Boy, I just hit another checkpoint. In an alternate timeline, Nintendo died and Mustache Oddish is currently playing Bubsy's Crafted World. Mustache is a name and you can't actually grow one. Not far off. Can you believe I never actually grew a beard before a couple months ago? All this that I had at my disposal and I just didn't bother to. What a sheltered life I've led. Okay, well that took forever. What could possibly go wrong? Bubsy dies choking on confetti and silly string. Babies are somehow even cuter than Poochie. Wow, they gave me 5 minutes to do that. Okay, I'm gonna assume that time limit gets a lot more stringent the further in the game you get. 30 flowers. I was gonna call them stars. Does it matter? They're all basically the same thing. It's not what happens when cats eat confetti or silly string. You don't want to happens. Yeah. Yeah, we had one of our cats swallowed a significant length of yarn once. That was not pretty. Cat was fine. We weren't, after witnessing that. You now search for Poochie Pups on courses that you've already cleared. Yay! Yep. He grew that beard just captured the lucrative hipster viewership. Are there other viewers on Twitch? Are there any other kinds? All right, Go-Go Land. Go spend our money. Not a bunch of coins. I really like the claymation look of this particular. Okay, yeah, so they disappear from the machine, so you really do just have to cram 1,000 into each one. Blue roofed house. Wooden box. A blue trash. I can be trash. I can make Yoshi trash. There's also the audience who aren't old enough to sign up for a Fortnite account. I can be a sheep! I can be a snail! How am I supposed to decide between these? I still have to do the water wheel. Oh, I hope it spins when you run. Better. It gets terrible in here sometimes, just hundreds of hipsters asking how high they should roll the cuffs on their Oh my god. I don't even know what hipster means anymore. Isn't it just a shorthand for, like, people I think are stupid? Go-Go Yoshi. What is this gonna be? Oh, so you can toss Yoshi in the trash. Hey, Opsil. I was playing Baba as You earlier. I've kind of reached a bunch of puzzles that I just... Like, they're stumping me super bad. Smash and crush with Go-Go Yoshi? Use stick to punch up or down, hold B and then release to perform a powerful punch. Okay, so we want to smash as much stuff as possible.
love it. Oh, he jumps too. Holy cow. Pow, pow, pow. Give me that. Fuck you, UFO. Oh, go to hell, houses. Die, SUV. Polluting the earth. Be gone, truck. Pop you two, balloon. Come on, get some. No, don't miss. Oh, punch, 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 punch. This is so great. I love this. Beat the crap out of that house. Yeah, destroy. Oh, get that UFO. Oh no. Okay, so if you bump them, it's a miss. Oh no. Go go Yoshi Rangers. Hey Voltic. No. I think that shy guy fell on me and died. No, I missed the present. How terrible. Pow. Ding, 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 ding. Big schnoz causing issues. I feel like it just gets bigger in every game. Oh no. Oh no. No. And the best part. Oh no. Oh no. I missed the UFO. The UFO is worth so many points. I missed a flower already. That's great. Last shy guy never scored 20 points. Oh, gimme. Give me your treasures. How terrifying must that be? To be chased down by this thing. Oh, even the robot's dancing. There is no end to things in this game that bring me joy. Oh my god. I didn't even get a single flower for my performance. This game's hard. The camera angle changes as you're running over panic shy guys. Mr. Rex Yoshi's cute, but Water Wheel Yoshi's goddamn adorable. We'll keep the Water Wheel costume for a while. All right, I'm gonna chug on, because being a perfectionist game is probably gonna kill me. Wait a minute, hang on a sec, I'm curious. I'm gonna find the Poochie Pups, because I'm really curious how this works on a level like this. Of course, I'm so stupid. You can charge up the punch and it'll go further. I just got that from that screenshot. Yoshi. All right, let's do this. Yeah, you can do super punches. That's what I was screwing up. Poochie, get back here. Oh, okay, so they're running away from you on a truck and you have to keep up with them. And if you let anything slow you down, you won't be able to catch up as fast. No! Get back here. Oh, you're supposed to charge up for those, and then you can blast through all of them at once. I wonder if I straight up missed that. Yeah, there we go. I think I missed the first Poochie. I don't know if I'm getting another chance to get him. I probably needed to charge up and hit that truck before it got away. Hear you. You're on that UFO. Gotcha. There we go. So do I get another? Maybe I get another chance at him because it said I had to find them within 3 minutes to get the flower. Maybe not. Maybe this stage just lasts for another minute. Okay, so all those things that I had to hit multiple times, I probably should have just charged up. But I failed. Yoshi! Except no. Well, I still got two flowers out of it. Okay. Alright, we'll roll on. Yeah, being a perfectionist in this game looks like it's gonna be really tough. What do you want? My dad, if I only had 10, give it! So it was what? It was 1, it was 5, it was. I failed Poochie. I don't deserve Poochie. Poochie is too pure for this world. And my inept flailing. Oh, look at that! Welcome to Big Paper Peak. I'm sorry, I'm having a lot of trouble dealing with how cute this game is. This is a mining area. You've heard of magnets before, right? They stick to metal things. Yeah, but how do they work? Wait, that was it? There are more and more flowers in every stage. Like, there's 11? What would it say, 11 in this one? Oh my god, the wheel does turn. I love it. I love everything about it. Okay, so this is... Okay, no, we want to get up there. We definitely want to get up there. There we go. Red coins, ahoy. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna have to do a lot of exploring when I play this, if I'm actually gonna... Oh, hi! Oh, nice! Okay. It's all those little bomby dudes. Okay, good. Oops. I don't think I meant to do that. Here, come here. I will hold this explosive in my mouth. There we go. Wow, okay. Yeah. I accidentally exploded him. Why not the bombs, though? Oh, they're little wadded up newspapers. The rocks. That's cute. Push this. I can't push this. And that's how you get up here. Everything in this game just tickles me. I know the wiggle. Oh, look at him. Let him go. Alright. Here we go. Alright. Cannot. Oh, I can hit these too. Interesting. Okay. Oh my god, there's gonna be so much hidden stuff. Gotcha. Like, there could be coins or flowers hidden behind all of these. Man, there's a lot going on in this game. Okay, well, it's definitely easy to play, which is good, which is absolutely a good thing. It feels like you could spend forever just, like, finding stuff. So to me, that's like the best of both worlds. Oh no, I think I went... No, I need to push a thing down here. A fish! Oh, okay. I'm down the fish! I like the fish. Also, it seems like you can hold stuff in your mouth indefinitely. which is nice. I wish I could do that. Doubtless be a very useful skill. I don't know where I'm going with that. Pow. Nope, go away. Oh, that was interesting. Hmm. The coin's hidden back there. He does not look happy about it. I don't expect him to. Haha! Secrets! Nice. Ah, that's what that hatch was for. Cool, cool, cool. Way to let my daughter play this. She has a science project she has to finish this weekend before I'll actually let her play. But I know she's gonna get a big kick out of this. Wait, no, I know what we can do with you. Kapow! I got a flower for my trouble. Alright, I haven't missed any yet. So that's good. Okay, we don't want to go down there. Every time his costume registers with me, it just makes me laugh again. It's so cute. Nope. Nothing. Can I spit? Yeah, I can. Oh, jeez, I almost crushed myself. This is another thing. This game is so nice, it won't let you do that. Can't crush yourself. I can squish these guys. I can squish these guys all day. Come on. Push. Push, go. No, 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 I want to get... Oh, I want to get up there. Oh, I want to get up there. Now I can push it back. Oh, yeah, we're going to do the trash can next. I wanted to do a proper stage with the water wheel, so you could see him outside the Yoshi bot. But yeah, we'll do trash can next. Oh, cool! He actually, look, he squishes his nose against stuff when he pushes. So cute. Yeah. No, 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 Yoshi, no! Ha! How is that for recovery? I want that. And I got it. Want it, I got it. No problem. Better clutch save. Better clutch save than your horse guy fight. I know, right? That was a knockdown dragout fight by the end. Oh, cool. We're gonna be going to the background. Just have to figure out how you get back there. I'm still very pleased I was able to get that in 3 tries. I think it was the power of food compelling me to hurry up, just get that shit done. Okay, hopefully I was supposed to do that. Go back and get that thing I missed. Whoops. Okay. Ah, cute! Okay, I can't get in that way. You didn't get to hear it, but Captain Swing was real angry with you, was he? What was he mad about? That's so funny.
It took a lot more than the Oh, man. I'm sure I'll have an earful for me the next time I see him on Steam. I mean, honestly, I was as shocked as anybody. Fishies! Oh, cute! I'm sorry, I know this isn't exactly insightful commentary, but this game's really fucking cute! Like, absurdly cute. I'm having trouble dealing with it. That's another reason I wanted to do this game tonight. I mean, I wanted to do it anyway, but after doing that Sekiro stream this afternoon, I was like, this would be the perfect thing to end the week with. Blink. Here we go. Oh my god, I actually... Ah! That's a clever level design right there. I actually found all those stars... I keep calling them stars. You know what? They're stars now. I officially declare them stars. F it. Should I? I feel like I should have a cart for this. Oh, I do. Oh, okay. Okay, we're gonna push it all the way up and then ride it all the way back down. I'll do it. Nope. Okay. Here we go. Oh, we did it. We did it! We survived! We survived the mines! Didn't even need a canary or anything. Yoshi! By the way, this game does have a two-player mode. I tried it with my daughter. Trash can enable. Yes, indeed. It's two Yoshis at the same time. You can ride each other, and the one who's riding, like, handles the egg shooting. You can also eat each other. It's really funny. I let my 7-year-old and my 3-year-old play that together, and it was so funny. The 7-year-old would get pissed about the 3-year-old doing dumb stuff, so she'd eat her and just carry her around in her mouth for a while. Okay, costumes. Very good for children, also people with niche fetishes. I knew somebody was gonna say that. I knew it. You couldn't not. Trash Yoshi! Alright, we just gotta beat this one. It looks like there might be an optional level for this one in the background. Well, we'll see. Trashy! Oh, I'm certain you can duck into the can. Look at that! Yep, I'm trash. Alright, guys. Alright, guys, this is a sneaking mission. Ship it green, Yoshi should be Oscar the Grouch. Oh my god. Oh no, you can't change Yoshi. Look at him! He's so perky about this. You can't change Yoshi while you're in a level. It's just a box. Alright, let's see here. I had a feeling that was something. I remember the little flippy ones. Alright, looks like we're taking another train ride. Garbage train to the dump. That's where garbage goes. Gotcha. Oh, cool. I love the perspective shifts. It's such a nice touch. This is also some... Oh, hello. This is... Oh, sorry. This is... Look at that shocked rock formation in the background. He's like... This is also some of the lowest key background music I've ever heard. It's just a jaunty little ditty, and that's it. It's exactly like the roller coaster ride near Automata. Well, I have to play Nier Automata then. I don't know how I can resist that. Something's going on here. Okay. Take that caramel block sign. Okay, so looks like the train can't go yet. I need to fix the bridge. But of course. Alright, but we can run right past it. To get one pieces. Perfect. By the way, when you're carrying around pieces like this, if you run out of eggs, you can throw the piece like an egg. And it's like having infinite eggs. It's really helpful. Which is why I just threw it away. I like the train, soda can, milk carton, sewing spool, candle, and cork. I hate advertising. Take that, capitalism. That's what I think of that. Take your brands and shove them. Alright, here we go. Oh, I see it! Angry ass flowers. You learn to chill. Boom! Take that, popsicle stick house. Yoshi has determined your society is unworthy. Dismantle it one house at a time. I think I can, yeah, I can smash through these. Ha! Perfect timing. Flawless execution. Ah, there's the other piece. Neat. It's always fun doing something, like, just for the hell of it, and then discovering that that's actually what they wanted you to do. It's like, you go out to make your own fun, and it turns out you're just on the same wavelength as the developers. That's always a really good feeling. Actually, what is this? I wonder what this bottle cap is. There we go. We did it! And it's full of confetti and everything. Yoshi's mad about being audited by the IRS and is a Soviet soft-sit anarchist, just like Wesley Snipes. Yoshi does not strike me as the type that would keep up with taxes very well. Oh god, I have to do my taxes. Oh! Yoshi can stick his tongue up. I'm sure that'll come in handy. I see you up there. I'm such a jerk. That was reflex. I did not anticipate vats suddenly. These levels are really long, too. Like, for all the time we've been in this one, I've found one flower and, what, 7 red coins? No, 2. No, 3. Ah, but I missed one. They do seem really long, though. Give me that. Okay, I'm not worried about that. Snake our way back up. Yeah, I have to do my taxes this weekend. We always just use tax preparation software, so it's not a big deal. But it's still super boring just to have to sit through. I used to do my own taxes when they were a lot simpler, but I'm married, I have 2 kids, they go to daycare, I have a house. I don't bother with that shit. I don't want to have to study how to do my taxes and their programs to do it for you. It is bullshit that we even have to prepare them, because obviously they've already figured it out themselves. Yeah, you do it online, it only takes about 10 minutes this day, so streamline up in Canada. I envy you. I envy you so. IRS has all the data, just send me a pre-filled out form I can sign. I know, right? But no, there, I'm certain at this point, like, there's a vested interest by these companies, like, by tax preparers. The companies that make the software, the tax preparation software, and all the, like, private accounting firms that make tons of money, that basically exist because of tax season, so... Yeah, I don't think you're ever going to be able to dislodge that. Sadly. It's an industry that exists solely to make money off of people, and I hate those. Oh. Mousers and magnets. Well, first of all... What is this? Oh, yeah, one turn free. Cool. Big paper peak. Some of these look cool. I think it'd be a shopping cart. This is such a good idea because it looks like for most of these, they're just using... It looks like they're just using the existing... Wow. I got one free pull and it was a super rare. They're just using the existing assets, like the mine carts and the sheep and the bulls and stuff. And then for the special one, I mean, that can be a tin can condor. Us people in more sane countries don't. That's kind of the problem right there. Look at that! This whole costume thing is just amazing. It's such a simple and good thing that they've added. Mousers. I remember Mousers. I really like fighting Mousers in Mario 2. It's interesting that the Yoshi games picked up all the stuff from Mario 2. Like, maybe they did actually intend it to be like... Okay, I see a question mark block back there. It's the little tribal shy guys. Love it. Oh, come on, that has to be something. It's got a question mark. I get a pre-filled form. I only have to sign digitally if I have corrections. Okay, so in this one, Yoshi can eat magnets. Ah, yeah. Shields. Oh, they're playing catch. Oh wow, they run away. Self-preservation instincts. I know there are spears that look like those shy guys were carrying RPGs. That'd be awesome. Oh, it does! Yeah. Just imagining little shy guys with AK-47s. Oh, interesting. And then we just kind of stick it there. More with the RE5 aesthetic. Oh god, I just got that. Oh, gross. Ha! Pop. That's fine. Nope. Oh! Ah! No! He got me. Oh, I can't destroy this advertising. How depressing. Their shields are like... Their shield is an orange juice cap that they've stuck a staple in. That's honestly my favorite part of this game so far, is being able to figure out what everything is, like what it's made of. Yoaster Cookie Squares. Oh, from Yoshi's Cookie! Wow, that's going back. That's digging deep. That's so cool.
Hi. As a sleepy kitty in the back. Okay. Should be Yostis. Yoster. Deep lore. Okay, no, I need... Okay, so I need straws. I think I need straws to connect those up. See you. Okay. The magnet hieroglyphics are really funny. Okay, so... Okay, I can't get you from back here. Examine the background details, you can learn a lot about the regional commerce and trade in the Mushroom Kingdom. That's the kind of deep lore I always wanted. Okay, is there anything I can... No. Is there anything out here? Okay, I cannot let a Yoshi game confuse me. I cannot allow this to happen. There has to be something. There has to be something. Gotcha. I don't think I was supposed to do that. Oh, I hurt myself. You're consulting one of your daughters? I would if they weren't asleep right now. What if... Okay. Okay, so this... Ah, I get it. Okay. So I need to connect this thing up so I can inflate this cat and scare the mice away. I did deserve that. But I need a straw for that? Oh no! What if I stomp this? That worked. Okay. I just need the obvious solution. Okay, I did it. Wow, Spellbot. Tell us how you really feel. Oh, hello, buddy. Goodbye, buddy. I'm so mean to these guys. I almost feel bad about it. Nowhere to go, huh? Give me a coin. You don't deserve that. Look at the poor thing, he has his mouth full. Alright, let's see here. I think we want to pound it! No, they can. Okay, they can block everything. Ow! I landed right on that dude's spear. No, give me that. Apples. All the things I could be looking for, apples. Man, we're not even halfway through this level. I guess the enemies are too shy guy for you. Oh god, he really does look uncomfortable. Aww. Oh, I think he was gonna look at the camera and be like, what are you doing to me? He's nodding off. Sorry, Yoshi. I realize now the error of my ways. Oh no, oh no, no, no. That. Gotcha!
Okay. The series of prime Chud territory, the original Chuds. It's almost hard to remember there were original Chuds now. I want to get up there. Super Mario World Mario makes Yoshi eat things by punching him in the back of the head is best not to think about. I know, right? That really bothered me once I realized it. Yeah, you're not gonna like me. Struggle all you want. Oh, there we go. Okay, I can just go around this way. Before we do that, we'll do this. What a simple gimmick. But it really adds something to the level. Fair, I'm 100% sure Mario's just supposed to be waving his arm. Oh, like, kind of like pointing, like, go to it. But yeah, it really looks like he punched him right in the head. Oh, I needed two. Okay. Whew. This level's quite a hike. Maybe Yoshi doesn't want to eat things after all the horrible experience of the game running around the massive magnet halfway down his throat. Mario's trying to convince him. How sad must that be? I'm gonna eat ya! I'm gonna eat ya! This is what I want. Up here. Alright, and then I'm pretty sure this magnet's gonna be used for some. Yeah. To get through here. Yeah, that only does it halfway. Alrighty. Nope. The perspective is a little awkward here. They take the straws back out, that's cute. Yeah, get down. Come here. I had a feeling those were red coins. Alright, I got them. The rest of you can live. Live to squeak another day. Yee. Stupid shy guys. I really like the dancing ones in Yoshi's Island. Hi. Hi. I'm almost there. I think we need another one for that. That. Okay. So with the capitalist framing in this game, these mice obviously represent the striking workers, and Yoshi's a Pinkerton. That is some symbolism. Okay. There's that. Alright, and then... That's good. Don't get stabbed. Okay. I do wish I had the option of holding enemies in my mouth instead of just automatically egging any ones that can be egged. So the tribal Shy Guys is obviously pro-colonialist message of God. Whoa! Okay. Anything else around here? We're exploring here. Nope, nothing to see here. Hello. And we did it. I don't think I got all the red coins. These things are hard to find. Yeah, I missed two. Never going to be perfect again. And Poochie represents a cute dog. Every story needs a cute dog. You need someone that the audience can really identify with. Oh, cool. Let's buy a bunch more costumes. Because I have 1,300 coins. What do I know? What do I know? I got a minecart. I got a condor box. That's cool. That little mouser. Buffalo. A purple train car. The fact that Yoshi got a train running again after forcing the railroad finished makes the Pinkerton comparison work a little too well. No idea this game was so insidious. I don't be a buffalo. That's so funny. Oh, so this guy actually has a mission for us now. Help me find some souvenirs here in Big Paper Peak. I'd love a curious rock. I remember him. He was right at the beginning of Whistle Stop, I think. I'm gonna do that one real quick. Bowser actually represents FDR and the effects of the New Deal on American capitalism. You guys are making me want to write an essay on this. Like, actually find some specious connections and write it up. I can totally do it. I think that rock was right at the beginning of this train trip. Kapow. How do you suppose the Shy Guys got up there anyway? Like, what do you think they were doing? Is that their clever plan to actually get back at Yoshi? Or did they just want a balloon and it didn't work out? Boom! Gotcha. Shy Guys are conscripts. More coins. Coins for the coin god. K-Mek represents a dumb wizard who's lame. I like K-Mek. Okay. He's a pretty shitty wizard. Like, all he ever did in Yoshi's Island was make things grow, or in one specific instance, make you shrink. Give me that flower. I was trying to sniff those eggs. Alright. What's your next request? I'd love a minecart with a flag, please. One was stopped up in the waterfall cave. If you see one, just toss an egg at that sucker. Okay, we're not doing that one. We're moving on. Oh, look at you. You're a big tubby one. Wiped out. I've only had 15 smiley flowers. It seems to be 5 more each time. K-Mac the Dollar Store Reader Repulsive. Is K-Mac the same as Magic Koopa? Yeah, I don't know. Wow, that's a chunky boy. I don't know if Magic Koopa and K-Mac are supposed to be the same. I think Magic Koopa is just a general enemy type in Super Mario World, and K-Mac is a specific one. Oop. Oh my god. How'd you find your way out here? God. On the hunt for gems, are we? Saw an odd fellow in blue robes, soaring above, maybe head to a graduation. Whatever the case, I got the senses up to no good, so best be careful now. Probably wise to keep your gem mission under your shell. Wait, he has a shell? Is that what that little red thing on his back is? I always thought that was a saddle. Question marks. Ooh. Uh-oh. Question mark time. It's a shadow. Maybe really. It's a gem. I need it. Give it. Give it, you little bastard. No, give it back. I need it. No, don't give it to them. They don't deserve it. Okay, he didn't. Thanks for halfway listening to me. Can one of those gems really wind up around here? Nah, I'd look somewhere else. I'm sure it's in this area. Taking back the choo-choo. Oh my god, he does look like one of the choo-choos. I loved that game. I absolutely adored Choo-Choo Rocket, but my friends wouldn't play it with me because I was such an asshole. I would screw up their network so bad. I was pretty good at that game, and I ruined my friends. We've already found some of the gems? No. We're an honest Yoshi. It's completely clueless. You're a jerk. Understood your shortness. So you think Bowser's problem is nature or nurture? I'm gonna go with nurture. I don't think we've ever seen his parents, have we? If he's just hanging out with K-Mac the whole time, of course he's gonna end up screwed up. Make bird feed out of you, dub. Bowser Jr. represents all the sons of rich Americans who dodged the draft during the Vietnam War due to how the system is set up. Look at this guy, the tin can condor. Alright. Alright, give me that. Ooh! I just crushed his skull. Oh, he didn't like that, did he? Nope, 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 nope. Oh, jeez. Okay. I'm guessing I can't. Nope, I can't. Oh, give me that. Oh wow, okay. Doink. Pow! That really has to hurt. I'm like tin can percussion. Mm. Okay. You think it's just 3 hits to take this guy out? Nope, give me that. I'm guessing it is. Squish. Yep. That was him. It looks like he has a mustache with the horns there. Ooh, you're one tough cookie, aren't you? Well, this is far from over. Shoo. Give it. Yoshi's making real sure you're enjoying your view of his butt there. Condor represents. I don't have a damn clue. Got a dream. Wow! You got a dream gem. Oh my god. Hey, look, it's the real Yoshi. He's now gonna take all the credit for our hard work. And we're just like, bye, buddy. Thanks for everything you didn't do. That sun's still not feeling too good. Alright, so I guess in terms of straight progression, we're 1/5 of the way through the game. Unless there's a special 6th area after you get everything back. But of course there's a lot of souvenirs I can go back and find, and all the Poochies I have to help. Poochie amiibo. Oh, there's a Poochie amiibo? Here, I got this gem all by myself. I'm the bestest! Do you want... do you need anything? Yoshi, you're superb! How clever you use those magnets to your advantage. Ho ho! Best witches. To Origami Gardens. Ooh, that sounds good. What do you want? Oh, it's an ancient one. Well, hello there. Yoshi is it now. Mm-hmm. I've heard all about you, my boy. Was that gathering gems, are ye? I don't think that's the right voice for him. Name's Crumples. I know all's worth knowing. Can we have a wee peek at this? Whoa. Okay. So the game kind of opens up here. And so, Crumples returned to his homeworld, never to be seen again. I hope the pyramid has a very angry son. It better. Path forks ahead, head whichever direction tickles your fancy. Maybe I will. Spring Sprung Trail. Alrighty. Oh, this one looks festive. So I guess we should kind of auger towards that pyramid, huh? Look at the little camouflage ones. Did not save you. Nothing can save you from me. If there's one thing I would like them to improve in this game, it's the soundtrack. This is a cute song, but I feel like they're reusing a lot of songs. Oh, hi. Goodbye. And they're not like, other than this one, they're not like super memorable either. It's cute as hell. I can't deny that, but the bouncy flowers represent the revolving door prison system. Oh look, it's a Yoshi exercise wheel. I was, oh no! Damn it, the camouflage actually worked on me. How depressing. Man, stop that. Just straight rude. Okay, I need to get that. Oh no, 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 no! What are you doing? Okay, well, I guess that was kind of worth it. Oh, cool! It's a big plastic bottle that I can run inside, and there's coins. This game has no end of things that just tickle me. I feel like this game has the kind of soundtrack that very quickly gets super obnoxious if your kid's playing it while you're doing something else. Repetitive, some real penetrating sounds in there. Yeah. Like, fortunately, most of it's pretty low-key. Yeah, even back when my daughter was just playing the demo, this track was starting to get a little tiresome. So, it would be so nice if they had varied it up a bit more. Ding. Alright, so I know we haven't been doing a lot of actual retro console games for retro console nights lately. That's gonna change now that we've done this one. Next week, I'm gonna get back to working through the request list linked below our retro game spreadsheet. I've got a couple ideas of stuff that I want to hit on that. So we'll do a couple weeks of games across all different systems, and then probably sometime next month probably we'll start Vagrant Story, and we'll be doing that for a while like we did Super Mario RPG. Hope whichever ones you pick can be as successful as retro platformer. Yeah. Do I have? I do still have some games that I haven't beaten. Some retro games I haven't beaten because they were not great. Nothing quite as dramatic as those three, though. I think we kind of did a hat trick of suck that night. A feat that won't soon be replicated. I see you there. Oh no, I need more eggs. Aw, little happy face, the coins. Yeah, that is the thing. I did not realize how bad they were. So there might be more still. Imagine what will happen in the next game you load up that you think was okay back in like 92. Yeah, I think I just need to make peace with the fact that young me had like no taste. Just none. Hopefully modern me has slightly more taste than that. Oh, come on. Okay, dude. Oh, wow, okay. Yeah, first things first, tomorrow afternoon, probably around, maybe starting around lunchtime here. It's hard to say. We'll be doing the viewer participation stream with Risk of Rain 2. So if you have Risk of Rain 2, definitely keep an eye on Discord or Twitter tomorrow to see when we're actually doing it. And then join us and risk all the rains with us. And might end up doing some more Dead Cells too. Because that shit was too much fun. And then more Yakuza on Monday. We might talk a bit about changing up some of the programming to get a better idea of what people really want to see. Because we've been doing some sort of different stuff lately. Like, we've been doing more Sekiro, and we've been doing, we're gonna stuff that people are more interested in seeing. We might drop some existing. Alright, well, okay. I obviously missed some stuff there. The orange ones you have to hit. Never log off. Never! Oh, I missed one. And a couple red coins, because I didn't realize you could stomp those orange flowers. I missed a couple red coins, jeez. Well, our overall flower total is good. That's what really matters. More costumes, get! A month straight of Wonderswan color games that drive to zero viewers will be achieved in our lifetime. We have the technology. We actually lost a follower tonight, and I have no idea why. Like, who hates Yoshi so much that you would unfollow a channel over this? Seriously, now. Oh, they're getting more expensive. This one's 150. Oh, we can still do this. Yeah, aren't the Wonderswan ports of the early Final Fantasies supposed to be like the definitive editions? Alright, what do we get? What do we get? Pink flower pot. Green squash. I think that's next. Bursting purple flower. Blue bucket. No, I didn't mean to. No. Okay. Costumes go. They were the first Final Fantasy remakes. What did they have? They had upgraded graphics, but that was pretty much it, right? Did they patch any of the broken ass stuff that was in the original Final Fantasy? Cause I know so much shit in those games just straight did not work. Monty Mole be gone. I'm gonna have a look at the world map after this and maybe find a good place to stop, because I think we're all getting tired here. Defeat lots of Monty Moles. Okay, 45 is the minimum. 75 is the goal. Oh, it's an auto-scroller, okay. Wrecked. And 2 is based on the Wonderswan version. I did not know that. That is quite interesting. Come here. Boom. 10 points. Dunzo. Gotcha. Gotcha. Yep, come here. Oh my god, there's 75 of these dudes. You a bunch of. No. Oh no, I gotta run another four. Yes, there we go. I had a feeling those were the right ones. Pow! This is like mole genocide. Brutal. A bunch of Virtual Boy games.
Oh, that... Wait, did that count as given? Oh, no. No. Get... No. Well, beef that one. Boom, 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 boom. Just a full screen video of you with your head in it going, whoa, you guys should see what I'm seeing. VR ain't got nothing. Yeah, you have some great ideas for murdering this channel. I have to say, I'm very impressed. Boom, okay. Man, there's some stuff in... No! No, I missed that flower. Shoot. There's definitely some stuff in this game that I'm not very good at, but murdering moles, I know what is up. Oh, come on. Okay, you can just... Oh, nice. No, wrong way. Oh, God, okay. Sorry, Three. I'll catch up to what you're saying in a sec. I think we're almost done with this level. Because I think I already beat the target score, didn't I? Yep, here we are. Yoshi! A decade ago, Blizzard wanted to show off their latest raid at BlizzCon. It had a bunch of people from the top guild flown in on stage as they played through it with their guildmates. The camera was firmly locked on alternating close-ups of their faces the whole 45 minutes or so. Imagine Otis just full-screening his face cam right now and also shutting up, and that's about what it was like. Ugh, gross. Fucking gross. We were talking about face cams, what was it, last night? And I realized... There's something we didn't mention that really bothers me, and it's the dudes that have a face cam and don't talk. They just sit there in absolute silence. Like, what exactly is your point here? Okay, so... Oh, the pyramid's the next one. All right, I tell you what, guys. We're gonna do the pyramid area, and then that's gonna be it for tonight. Because I am getting super tired. Close-ups, you say. I could finally get all that beard detail I need to finish work on the Oddish puppet. Oh, God. The what now? If I ever did a podcast or a just chat night, would you guys want me to do that? Just giant Oddish head there on your screen talking about... I don't even know what I'm talking about. I don't know what I'm talking about half the time. Facecam silence is fine if the game provokes some fun reactions anyway. A lot of speedrunners have face cams get real quiet when they're serious. I mean, yeah, I totally understand that. But I'm talking about the dudes that have a face cam and, like, just never talk about anything. Also, I think we're gypped of the actual pyramid. I think we're getting an excavation site and then a temple. I mean, it's like, to me, the whole point of a face cam is to have, like, a closer relationship with your viewers, like, to be more identifiable. So if you're gonna... Okay, this... Oh, wow, this is cool. Oh, no, but I screwed up. This game has so many fun gimmicks in it. I'm really impressed. Anything up here?
Oh, I lost my thing when I smashed through. So that came on. So you're just gonna be a jerk about this. Okay, there has to be a- I can hear the notifications. Gotcha. You think Shy Guys have rank who gets to be the one in like the invincibility skull and who gets to have the spear and the shield? Pretty interesting. It has that really like super detailed pixel art crunchy feel. And also just really cool mechanics. Whole game, 38 minutes, 14 seconds. That's fast, Jesus. That's really impressive. There's some missions in that game, they're just... where it's basically you in a very small... right? I'm sure I wasn't the only one who got stuck there. Being real stuttery right now, really. Stream is going cuckoo bananas. Uh-oh. Really? That's weird. I'm not seeing anything out of the ordinary over here. Huh. This very second seems okay, it's been very freezy. Okay. I tell you what, then maybe let's, might be a sign. I think maybe we'll make this the last level then. I don't want to tempt fate too much. And I'm also getting incredibly tired. It's been a very eventful day of streaming. Flower get. Wow. Look at this guy. It's a dinosaur wearing a gourd, wearing the skull of a larger dinosaur on top. Working double shift this stream factory. That's right. Cubone, that's his name, Cubone. Thank you. Yep, it has been a busy, busy day. We did all our grocery shopping and chores in the morning. Went out for lunch. And then the wife took kids out. And then I streamed Sekiro. And then she came home and went out to dinner. I'm gonna buy all of these. I want the skeleton one. And then came home and got ready for second stream, did this, so yeah, I'm gonna sleep really good tonight. I want the skeleton. The Skelly Mans. Camel! We can be a camel. Cactus! Bulldozer! I can be a brick. Genius. I can be a little Skelosaurus. Let's see what that looks like. So funny. Brick. They should be ashamed of themselves for that one, though. Oh, the cactus is flip top. That's cute. Yeah, I'm gonna do this for next time. You look so confused about what you're doing. Yeah, imagine that. All right, guys. I think that is gonna do it for Yoshi's Crafter World tonight. Man, I'm really, really bad about finding red coins. Poochie Pup courses, crafts. Yeah, there's a lot. This is a big game. There is a lot going on in this game. A lot of stuff to find. It is a little bit repetitive, though. I will say that, like, the stages... Each stage is very colorful and very interesting, but you are kind of... You're kind of collecting the same things every time. So... I think it's good. It's probably good for short sessions, but yeah, I'm definitely ready to give it a rest for the night. I like a nice, full, busy day, but for me it also inevitably means that the next day is a complete waste. I flop on the couch with my mouth hanging open, staring in the middle distance. Yep. I used to have days like that, and then I made myself too busy. Which is good. But yeah, I really depend on the weekends to just, like, vegetate and regain my energy. Alright, Yeah, okay, I guess that's it. Oh, I have nothing else clever to say right now. Except thank you, guys. Thank you all for coming out yet again for yet another stream. I hope you enjoyed this magical double dip today. And the bizarre dichotomy of murdering dudes in Sekiro and collecting adorable poochies in Yoshi's Crafted World. So, yeah, I do appreciate you guys coming out, staying up late with me tonight. So, yeah, keep an eye on everything tomorrow. Tomorrow, like, 12 hours from now, roughly, we should be doing the viewer participation Risk of Rain 2 stream. So, keep an eye out for that. And then, yeah, in Discord, we'll probably be talking about potential changes to the stream lineups to bring things more in line with what you guys might be wanting to see. But anyway, if I keep talking, I'm just going to ramble like an idiot, as if I haven't done that for the last 2 years. 2 hours, not 2 years. It's getting bad. I saw the 2 bits that Threep just threw up, and it just scrambled my brain. For the amount of flowers he got on average. Alright guys, thank you so much for coming out tonight. I hope you enjoyed it. Hopefully I will see you tomorrow afternoon. Until then, as always, y'all take care. Good night, everybody.